So I obviously don't have it, any proof of it, but I've talked to several agents that I trust. There's not a lot that I do trust, but the ones that I do trust, I've talked to them. The percentage of what Border Patrol classifies as OTMs has really increased in the last couple years, but drastically even in the last 6 months. Chinese, Germans, Russians, a lot of Middle Easterners, those Czechoslovakians they caught over on our neighbor this last summer. There's a lot of people coming in from not just Mexico, and the general public just don't get the terrorist facts of that. And that's what's really scary, is you don't know what's coming across. We found prayer rugs out here. It's unreal. It's not just Mexican nationals that are coming over.
So you haven't, have you seen some of these people?
No, I've never run into any what they would consider OTMs. And we've had some, my husband calls them deep south, like Guatemalans, Hondurans, very different kind of Spanish speaking that you can't understand them and really have a conversation with them. And I'm assuming that the Border Patrol are considering those OTMs also, but I've never seen any Middle Easterners. I've seen prayer rugs out here, but never seen any myself.